From new countertops in the kitchen to double sinks in the bathroom, Fargo-Moorhead area builders are showing off their designs this weekend.
Yeah, it's the annual Spring Parade of Homes, and it's a big one with more than 90 homes on the list this year. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live this morning. We're on our own little mini parade of homes, and we're in home number 2 in West Fargo. Hi, Christy.
Yeah, that's right, Kyle and Lisa. We're now in another home, and as you can see, this one is a lot brighter. I feel like it's just so open and airy, and we're here with Monica Hart with Monica Hart Interior Design, and you've helped design this home to make it look like what it could be if a family moved in. And I love so many different things, so let's point out a couple of those.
Sure. Sounds great. One feature that I love of this home are the fun birdcage light fixtures. Something I just had to have. There's a little bit of traditional, a little bit of industrial, but then, of course, the bling with the little crystals hanging down.
Christy loves bling.
I do, too. Something else I really wanted to incorporate, a few years ago, I went to a national home builders conference called Design Institute, and I saw a window in between the cabinet and the countertop, and I thought, what a great way to bring in a lot more light. So we incorporated this beautiful window. What a great place to grow herbs or just let in a lot more natural light.
And it's just something kind of that unique thing that people, when they walk into your home, then they'd be like, oh, look at that. You have something that I don't have. Now I want it.
Right, exactly. Yep, something very different. And again, if you like a lot of natural light, what a great way to do it. Maybe even if you have a home that's kind of dark and you're doing a remodel, easy way to bring in extra light into your home.
And then I love another idea that you had too was inside of your pantry is where you could maybe not only keep food, but also keep your appliances and add an outlet inside of there to do that.
Exactly. When I work with new construction clients, I do encourage them to do a countertop in there with an outlet. They can put their toaster, they can put their coffee pot. It doesn't have to be out on the counter. Keeps your kitchen looking nice and clean, even if you have a mess in the pantry.
And again, I mean, some of these design things like adding the small window is something that you could do inside of your own home if you're remodeling. So that's why it's good to come to the Spring Parade of Homes to get these new ideas and to see the inspiration. Monica's given me so many ideas to put inside my home for inspirational design ideas. So that's just one more thing that you get to see, Kyle and Lisa.
And you might just fall in love with the house and say, I want that one.
Yeah.
I don't want to do the work at my house. This one's already done.
Yeah.
That might happen too. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.